Hey friends, did you see the snow today? And right across the street, right outside my window, there is a very, very full, almost a full budding tree. It's not an evergreen, it's a tree with leaves on it. So it must be one of our early growers. And that's the reason why I keep getting frogs in my throat today. And also, welcome to the 14th edition of CC Cafe, where no shoes are required and a beverage of your choice, and you can listen whenever you want to my song today. And today, I also want to wish those of you who are celebrating Holy Thursday a happy Holy Thursday. The song I'm going to sing today by Jewel is a song that when I was about 33, my mom stole from me. I had it all written out for my guitar. She took it, to her youth group, and she did quite a few Bible parables off this song. So, Jewel Hands, hope you enjoy it. Thanks for listening. If I could tell the world just one thing, it would be we're all okay. Not to worry, cause worry is wasteful and useless in times like these. I won't be made useless. I won't be idle with despair. I'll gather myself around my faith, for light's the darkness most feared. My hands are small, I know, but they're not yours, they are my own, but they're not yours, they are my own, and I am never broken. Poverty stole your golden shoes, didn't steal your laughter, and heartache came to visit me, but I knew it wasn't ever after. We'll fight, not out of spite, for someone must stand up for what's right. Cause where there's a man who has no voice, there's a shall go singing. My hands are small, I know, but they're not yours, they are my own. But they're not yours, they are my own, and I am never broken. In the end, only kindness matters. In the end, only kindness matters. I will get down on my knees and I will pray. I will get down on my knees and I will pray. I will get down on my knees and I will pray. My hands are small, I know, but they're not yours, they are my own. But they're not yours, they are my own, and I am never broken. Thanks for listening, and tomorrow is Good Friday, but I will be back for the 15th edition of CC Cafe, and I think I've got a pretty good song picked up for that one, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.